Welcome back to the channel, Symphony Productions. We back again. It's your boy Synth. We making another beat, Cyberpunk beat number 2. We're gonna get right into it. And I have a clap in there, a couple pianos that I'm gonna play with. Tempo set at 150. Let's go. Which scale? I don't know. I'm kind of feeling D minor, I think.
What?
Yeah. I haven't done a beat in D minor in a long time. Cause I used it so often back then. So let's try it. Now we add a fat bass line to that. I'm gonna throw that in there. One more, then I'm gonna turn this into a nice little beat. Still too soft. Feel about that.
Mm-hmm.
Let me chill on that, man. I don't think I'm gonna go with a string. I think I want just something different. Alright, let's start spreading this out into a song. That don't go with it. I'm feeling that. I think we could start working on the drums. Yeah, drums. Okay, I'm liking that. So what I'm about to do is add effects, you know, do the whole nine, fix it up real good, work on the volumes, pan things, all that good producer stuff. Yeah, I got the second cyberpunk beat going right now. I wanted to make it more futuristic. The first one wasn't as futuristic. You already know. So we have to do it, you know, a little more electronic-y, whatever the word is. I hope you guys like it. This is beat two. I got one more to make, and then we're gonna, you know, pick the best out of the three. Whichever's the best one, we're gonna fix it up real good, send it in. We got till November 30th, so time is ticking. Listen to this.
Is this a symphony?
Symphony.